Raj Mahal. I don't know. I like to travel.
Name's Flowey, all sports, Berman.
How many sports do you play?
All of them.
Mad Dog here. You wanted to know my morning workout regimen? I'll take it play by play. Wake up around 7:30 a.m. Go to the gym. First thing, I'm already wearing my gym clothes. Bench 250, 300 on a good day. Go back home. Drink juice, straight up carrots, celery, kale, watermelon, and yeah.
Hello, my name is Lucas. You can call me Luke. And yes, I do have the voice of an angel.
One, two, squeeze, tease, squeeze, tease.
It's all part of the job.
My name is Lisa, but most people call me Steve.
Gender norms, F them.
This right here, this is my spoon. And it's getting cold out, you know, the winter is coming. Game of Thrones. So I'm growing out my lettuce. It's true. Anyway.
Yo, I'm Brad. This is a bro. Bro. So I'm gonna read this to you. Alright.
They call me Lady Brona Murray. I don't know. Cause I get all the bitches, you know. Fuck bitches, get money, that's what I say. Just fucking living my life. I run this bitch.
What else do you do?
Go back home, drink eggs.
Yo, Dick. I don't know, man. I don't know why everyone thinks we're all female a cappella. You mess a poster up one time and all of a sudden, Bandersnatchers are the only male group? I don't know, shit's fucked up.
Basketball, bro. I got this crazy flow on the court. Shooting hoops, scoring babes.
I take my spoon everywhere, and like, I love my girl, don't get me wrong, like she really nice, but this is my one true love.
Yo, what's up? My name's Thad, but people call me Bro Obama.
J-Flo. Dude,
when I was a child, I truly loved. Unthinking love as calm and deep as the North Sea. But I have lived, and now I do not sleep.
I like to play sports. I like the accents. I also like math, but girls don't find that cool, so. I don't really tell them that. Actually, do you think you could cut that?
I'm the real MVP.
And then I'll fuck you